Rufus and Teddy, and all the kids at the orphanage. Jennifer, Bobby, Mary, Julie, and please let someone find my bottle. There's a message in it, because running away isn't working. Amen.
Please help Mulan impress the matchmaker today. Please, please help her. I'm going to pray some more.
This won't do. What's the matter with you? All it takes is faith and trust. Oh, and something I forgot. Dust.
Dust?
The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried.
Here is a baby with eyes of blue, straight from heaven, right to you. Or, straight from heaven, up above, here is a baby for you to love.
Is it possible?
Isn't there some mistake?
Just look at those... E-A-R-S.
Those what? Oh, ears! Oh, these! Aren't they funny?
Anita, don't be ridiculous. You can't possibly afford to keep them. You can scarcely afford to feed yourselves.
Oh, well, I'm sure we'll get along.
Yes, I know. I know. Roger's... Roger's songs! When can the puppies leave their mother? 2 weeks? 3 weeks?
Never.
What?
We're not selling the puppies. Not a single one. No. I mean it. You're not getting one. Not one. And that's final.
When you look for the bad in mankind, expecting to find it, you surely will. Abraham Lincoln.
He was the president.
Yes. Yes, I know. But I never heard that before.
Neither of my father. Anyway, he said it started him thinking. And from then on, he was going to look for the good in people. That's when we both started searching for the Bible for the texts.
The texts?
Yes. You know. My father called them the glad passages. You know. The happy ones, like, shout for joy, or be glad in the Lord. You know, like that. There are 800 happy texts. Did you know that?
No, I didn't know that.
Yes, well, there are. And you know, my father said, if God took the trouble to tell us 800 times to be glad and rejoice, he must have wanted us to do it. Oh, I better be going now. I'm sorry I disturbed your practicing. I'll see you later. Goodbye.
When the Lord closes a door, somewhere he opens a window.
What will this day be like? I wonder.
Why you no kill me?
Maybe because of another law. We have trouble living up to it. Ain't bad for red man or white man alike. Thou shalt not kill.
Pinocchio, why didn't you go to school?
School? Well,
Go ahead, tell her.
I was going to school till I met somebody.
Met somebody?
Yeah, two big monsters with big green eyes. Why,
Monsters? Weren't you afraid?
No, ma'am, but they tied me in a big sack. Oh, look! My nose! What's happened?
Perhaps you haven't been telling the truth, Pinocchio.
Perhaps.
Oh, but I have. Every single word. Oh, please help me. I'm awful sorry.
You see, Pinocchio, a lie keeps growing and growing until it's as plain as the nose on your face.
She's right, Pinocchio. You better come clean.
I'll never lie again. Honest, I won't.
Please, Your Honor. Miss Fairy, give him another chance.
Well, I'll forgive you this once.
Not a bite for days.
This stuff would make me richer than the Sultan. Abu! Don't touch anything. We gotta find that lamp.
I'm just getting warmed up!
Are you afraid to fight me yourself, you cowardly snake?
A snake, am I? Perhaps you'd like to see how snake-like I can be.
You're in my world now, not your world.
And I got friends on the other side.
I got voodoo, I got hoodoo, I got things I ain't even tried.
And I got friends on the other side.
He's got friends on the other side.
You're changing, all right. I hope you're satisfied. But if you ain't, don't blame me. You can blame my friends on the other side.
Now what you wanted?
Come to mommy. Yes. His punishment must be more fulsome.
Twist the bones and bend the back.
Here to decapitate an alchemistic.
Trim him of his baby fat.
Here to decapitate an alchemistic.
Give him fur black as black, just
like this.
Bless you.
Enough. We are witches. We are evil.
Evil.
Mercy!
In my day, we had fantastical feasts when I lived in the palace. And now look at me, wasted away to practically nothing. Banished and exiled and practically starving, while he and his flimsy fish folk celebrate. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls.
You'll never even miss it.
What I want from you is
your voice.
My voice?
You've got it, sweet cakes. No more talking. Singing, zip. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul. Bigger fish.
Ursula, stop!
Why, King Triton? How are you?
Let her go.
Not a chance, Triton. She's mine now. We made a deal.
Daddy, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I didn't know.
You see? The contract's legal, binding, and completely unbreakable. Even for you. The daughter of the great Sea King is a very precious commodity. But I might be willing to make an exchange for someone even better. Now, do we have a deal? Ha! It's done then!
Oh, no!
A healthy baby girl, a princess was born.
with beautiful golden hair. I'll give you a hint. That's Rapunzel. Everything was perfect. And then that moment ended.
Flower, gleam, and glow.
Gothel broke into the castle, stole the child, and just like that, gone. The kingdom searched and searched, but they could not find the princess. For deep within the forest, in a hidden tower, Gothel raised the child as her own.
Why can't I go outside?
The outside world is a dangerous place, filled with horrible, selfish people.
You must stay here, where you're safe. Do you understand, Flower?
Yes, Mommy.
But the walls of that tower could not hide everything. Each year on her birthday, the king and queen released thousands of lanterns into the sky in hope that one day their lost princess would return.
To our tiny Tim, who got well, Scrooge was like a second father. He became as good a friend, as good a master, and as good a man as the good old city ever knew. And it was always said of him that he knew how to keep Christmas well. And so, as Tiny Tim observed,
God bless us, everyone!
This friendship that Frank and Ollie had was unique, and the art that they came out with was unique, and it will never be repeated.
I don't think we'll ever see finer animation than was done by Frank and Ollie.
You had to be able to see magic that was behind the drawing.
Disney's the only place I would ever want to be.
Where we will live happily ever after.
The greatest stories are about our own transformation. I mean, a lot of it is based on Christian parables about God transforming the inside of our life, you know, into something that we can't become without his power. And a lot of the stories, the original fairy tales, were based on these kind of truths, and that's why they're so timeless. Mm-hmm.